What do you do?
Well, we deal with a lot of issues. We have a couple of main causes that we help, which is clean water, clean drinking water. It's health and education, and the protection of indigenous cultures and their land and their their livelihood. So those are the key elements. But we do occasionally other projects with other organisations and other NGOs, like Music for Relief. We've done when they had the earthquake in Nepal, we did a big fundraiser with them. So we work with a lot of different organisations. When they need help, we help them, and vice versa. So it's good. It's all about teamwork in that field, no question.
Cool. Thank you so much.
My website? Well, that would be julianlennon.com, and from that you can get to any of the other areas of work that I do, whether it's photography or the White Feather Foundation.